Is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
So, the antiviral agents in the West Area. God, that's terrible.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
No! What the fuck? Back!
Dispensing solution now.
Oh no.
do this.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have five messages.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
In progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures. Thank you.
Eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Move.
that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. thing.
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
Neutralized.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen.
Oh, thank God.
So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter. to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sure. Walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence will begin for lockdown. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct. To evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Use the simple elevator to evacuate immediately. until detonation.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out, fast.
I know, I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.